Yo, what's up, guys? Today I'm gonna be playing some more Sonic Frontiers, and I got finished with the cyberspace level off camera because I needed to get an S rank on it, and it actually took really long. So, let's see. So we now can get the yellow castle. So yeah. Sonic doing this. Alright. There we go. Unlock those 7 vault keys. Fourth Chaos Emerald. It's going really fast, not gonna lie. Whoops, wrong way. Where are we going? Over here. Guessing we're talking to Amy, right? Yep. Whoa. Alright. I wonder how many we need to actually save Amy.
Something wrong?
They say their Amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush.
What technique? Oh no, not another mini game. Where are we going? If I'm doing this, am I still getting points or not? I don't think I am. Okay, this actually feels possible. Unlike the last one, which was really hard. I just gotta go faster. Alright, let me just restart now. Ow. Come on. Thank you. swear, if I have to cut the video because of this again. Bigger the circle, more the points. Okay, I got it. That probably took me like 15 minutes that time. It didn't take as long as the Coco one.
This used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep. But I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Whoops. Collect vault keys from portals again. Alright, I'm about to go back to the previous land. so we can get the portals we missed. Oh, there's a portal right there. Gonna jump up here, please. There we go. Alright, before I go in, I actually want to do this. Which one do I want? No. Wait, I can't do these yet? Oh, it's 10. Let's hope I can get an S rank first try. S ranks are kind of hard to get. At least for me. Oh, it's the city level. This is where Eggman is. Seem too bad. Alright. Alright, yeah, this seems. Oh. It's already over. Oh, yeah, I got an S rank. Alright, clear with 80 rings, and then we gotta find all the red rings. Alright, this should be easy. So now we can take our time. Whoops. There we go. We get those rings. Alright, so we can't get hit by enemies. Or spikes. Alright. Oh, no, no, no. There we go. Alright, now we just gotta get the 80 rings. Almost there. There we go. Just can't lose it. All right. Nice. There was a lot of rings up there. Alright, that was easy. Clear all the missions. Alright, I guess we can leave. Wait, how do you do this again? How do you do? Oh, you have to press that button to do the light speed dash. Whoops. Alright, so I guess we need to talk to Amy again. Four vault keys from that. Got three additional vault keys. another Chaos Emerald. Oh my. Cutscene? Yeah.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here.
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
What? They're working together? Okay. Don't know if that's good or bad. Let me get 400 rings real quick. Alright. Yeah, it would have took way too long. Just running here. Alright, let's see what we gotta do. It's up there? Alright. Oh my. No. I don't know how I saved that, but... Alright, let's try that again. Some really close calls here. Oh my. Alright. It's not that hard, we just gotta climb. Right, this should be easy, this shouldn't be hard. Actually, let me just do this one instead. I swear if I fall again. Oh my. I can't. Why is it so hard? Well, it's not hard at all. It's just sound being dumb. Alright, we're dead. I've been up here before, I don't know why I'm struggling. Finally. I swear if I die again, well not die, but fall. Just take it slow, that's all. As soon as I say that. Oh my gosh, why did I do that? Got a little too feisty. Just take it slow. Get me out of here, please. There we go. White Chaos Emerald. this game, well, so far at least, is talking to Amy, cyberspace, Emerald. And just keep doing that over and over. Alright.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Alright, talk to Amy again. Wherever she is now. Oh, she's over there. No. Oh, we're alive. Alright. Oh, we got one. Alright, there we go.
Don't get too far ahead!
Maybe we should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through!
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too, so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Alright, we're talking to Amy again. But I guess we're getting close to finding Tails. What the? Is Amy back? What is that?
Don't. It's too dangerous.
Chaos? What is going on?
They were reunited, right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
Sonic really doesn't care that they died. Well, he kinda cared, I guess. Take a minute, I'm gonna keep moving. Alright, what's going on now? Oh, can't pick any flowers.
Hey, still thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and more. I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back.
Alright, what is this?
What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before? I think you can interact with it now. I think you can rotate some of them.
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
It's worth a shot.
Alright, what's the right way to do this? Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
Okay. Black tombstone can be turned. Turn these in the right direction. That did something. Is it supposed to be facing onto that, like that? Yeah, I think it is. Wait. Alright. Are we trying to get it to here? Among the tombstones, there are black tombstones that can be turned. Turn these tombstones and point them in the right direction. The pattern on the ground may give a hint. What pattern? Oh, there is a pattern. Okay. Maybe this needs to be here. No. Okay. I think that's correct. Oh, we got that. I got it. Finally. These puzzles are really hard. Alright, anyway. What is that?
You did it, Sonic. I'm sensing the Titan up ahead. This is it. The big showdown.
It'll be a short match if I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
So where is it? Maybe I'll find it along the way.
Alright. How are we gonna get up there?
What a view! Makes me think of the falls and Mystic Ruins.
Mystic Ruins? A reference? Alright. Why does it look stretched out? It's a little weird. There it is. Giganto. Sonic cannot match Giganto's power yet. Reach Giganto's head to form, transform into Super Sonic. How? Climb on his leg. The Chaos Emerald was on him. There we go. What is this music? Wings will be lost as the battle goes on. Alright. Gee. How do we fight him?
Okay.
Oh my. Alright. This is cool. And I heard that you can't replay the bosses. Oh my. Alright, I need to step back here real quick. Hitting his face is the most effective area. Sonic Boom is normally effective, so... Like, on normal enemies, it's effective, so... Yeah, I kinda expected that. Alright. We got done with this first phase, I guess. What is that? Oh my. Alright, let me save that. still didn't lie. I haven't fully used lanes, or all the lanes. Oh my. He's that strong, he's saying. Alright. We lost all the lanes, really. Do I have to restart? All the way from the start. There's no rings around here? Oh, actually, let me just get through the one. I'm at 400 rings, man. Can you silo from the air? I need to test it out, if you can silo from the air. There we go. Skip. Oh, we can't slide in the air. Alright. Alright. With more rings, I think we can do it. See, let me just punch him right now. Even when I'm actually in his face, or like that. I'm talking about how to move the sound for me. I should use it like that. Stop. Do the first phase again. Alright. Alright, let's go. His punches. We did it. Oh, there we go.
Broken. Thy next foal waits on the Sand Scar Island.
Right. You said titans earlier, plural.
So, yeah, we're gonna have to fight more of these.
Darn it.
I guess this isn't over until I bop all the big bots. Sorry, Amy.
I'm feeling more like my old self. It's working. Keep going and don't keep me waiting.
I'll be back before you can do a fortune card reading. See ya!
Alright. World 2. Chronos 21% Chronos Island. I guess there was way more to do.
that's cool. I didn't want this to be easy anyway.
Yes, you did. Alright, anyway. It says search for your friends. I think we'll do this next episode. This episode has been way too long. But thank you guys for watching. Have a great day and peace.